black. Malcolm X black. Marcus Garvey black. Barack Obama black. Bill Clinton black. How you think about that? How will he hypocrite some of the greatest people in African history that you met?